I'm trying to beat this romantic dream by betting that I keep hiding from you. Yeah.
camera moet.
Ik ga
het wel laten. Please.
You guys are pretty loud. Do we want to be the loudest of this tour? There is a lot of you. Ready?
Woo!
for me.
I would, it's no secret that I have an album coming out this year. I would love to play you a new song. I haven't teased this at all. And it's very, very, very fresh. So if you guys could scream like you know it, it'll make you feel really bad. Say hi to the dad. This was a time when I was playing two guys off of each other to try and make one of them jealous.
Yeah.
Last time, it was really fun to kill the mum. to know if you're an OG or not. When we started, just me on you, but this thing arrived, and now this thing between us just leaves us.
Because I've been a little bit sad about the person that I wrote this song about. I know! I hate Felix! But I thought that, you know, I actually really, really loved the song, and it's better to have loved and lost than not loved at all. But also in my case, like, I do this for a living, so I'm just making money off of him. That's how we're making ourselves feel better tonight. We're talking quietly, we stay back in time. These girls are gossiping, they just keep them around. It hurts to hear you never out.
Oh, You know the whole like lights thing? I've never seen that in full. So thanks. This is getting really serious now. Firstly, it's serious because did we enjoy Sony? This is Axel Rosie. Sexy Phil Collins. And I'm Dylan. Bob Dylan's fans coming tonight, did we this time? Oh my god, it's America. Just us, guys. Alright, I think it's time to lighten the mood a bit. I think it's time to get a bit bad, Amsterdam.
Oh,
all the colors.
Yeah.
you enough. Because, again, not very good with feelings, but I thought I would tell you what I wrote this song about. I will be. Someone just asked me if I'd be there, alibi. Yeah, baby. So the song I'm going to be telling you about is a song called The Alibi. And basically, I'm not very good at, like, doing things half-hearted. I feel like either I give my everything or I give nothing at all. So like when I love people, it's either really fucking intensely or I'm like, don't talk to me. I fell in love very, very deeply with someone who ended up breaking my heart. And I had this whole rant the other night being like, he was great, like he was great. He wasn't great, actually. And I keep telling myself that, which is why I keep writing fucking songs. But this next song is about the song? It's about the feeling that gets left behind when you still have such adoration and like emotion towards another human being, but you don't really know where to put it, and you feel like that you would literally do pretty much anything for them, even though that relationship is over. Yeah. Including hiding dead bodies. Alibi. I'm a big one. If you do know the chorus, please sing it with me. Traveling in the skies, never I won't forget. Call me by surprise, baby, I was lost. And we're falling on mistakes, we don't want to regret. Shut down, we're behind you. I'm sorry, 'cause I'm ready for good.
gonna chant lines about it. Guys, we're coming towards the end. But this has been fucking fantastic, so thank you so much for coming down today. This gig, I have this whole like gag line where I'd be like, you guys at the top at the back, you're at the bar and you're talking like, I thought you were here to sing songs about my ex-boyfriend.
He's never gonna treat you like he should. He's always gonna be the one to go.